name was Courtney King Dai, and I was in the 2008 Olympic dressage team. And in 2010, I got a traumatic brain injury while riding without the helmet. This is how I walk. Riders for Homeless is making a big impact on encouraging people to wear helmets, but Lance and I get a lot of emails from people saying that helmets save their lives.